Ball and two strikes. Center field, Mullens on the move. Dives,
oh,
he got it.
Oh, my goodness. I don't know how he caught that. I mean, the ball is slicing away. This is, I'm not even talking double. This is probably a triple. And he just goes out, lays out, and right in the pocket of the glove. And not only that, he maintains control of the ball.